Hi, my name is Katey McBride, and I am 20 years old. I'll be 21 tomorrow, actually, so I get to celebrate my 21st birthday in Haiti. And I will be a junior at the University of Tennessee Knoxville, and I'm studying nursing. And right now, we are handing out new shoes to the children of the Children's Hope Orphanage, and they're so excited. They've all ran in and kicked off their shoes just to get a new pair, and they love them. I'm really glad to be here. I really love Haiti, and I'm hoping to do medical mission work with my nursing degree, so who knows, I could be back here more permanently, which would be awesome.